Good morning and welcome to Radiate Positivity. So yesterday we dove into the problem and becoming aware of this problem that you don't know what you don't know. And there could be things that are holding you back from becoming passionate about something specific in your life or in your world. And so if you're afraid to try something, but you think you might be passionate about it, that's what we're talking about today. So the possibility is shifting your mindset to or from, hey, something happened in my past. I decided that it wasn't a fit for me, or I'm actually afraid of this due to what happened in my past. I'm not going to address it and I'm not going to move forward. Well, the possibility I want to encourage you to look at is addressing that problem, recognizing that you had that past experience and it's holding you back, but then understanding, hey, if I'm truly passionate about it, or if I could potentially be passionate about this, I have to figure out how to push through this fear and move forward. And so for the example, I talked about yesterday how I took Taekwondo whenever I was younger and determined that it wasn't a fit for me. For whatever reason, it just wasn't a fit for me. And so I had that in the back of my mind. But as I grew older and as I started this year, I wanted to try out Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu from podcasts that I was hearing, research that I was doing, friends that were doing it. And so what I had to do is I had to confront that past experience of, well, Taekwondo, it's a martial art. Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu is martial art. Making that connection, it's probably not a good fit for me. Well, diving into this possibility of, well, hey, I can't let that hold me back. There could be something that I'm passionate about on the other side of this. And so that's the possibility, is confronting that problem of the past experience that could be holding you back from something that you're passionate about. So I just wanted to encourage you to look at that possibility today in your life. So go out and radiate positivity. Have an awesome day, and we'll talk soon.